Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to turn off incoming calls on iPhone. First, open Settings. Scroll down and go to Focus. Now you need to go to Do Not Disturb. Here, go to People. Next, tap on Calls From. So you can see all the options here. Set this to no one. Then go back and tap on the Add button. Select any of the contacts, then tap on Done. This way you can turn off incoming calls on your iPhone. Thanks for watching, and please leave a like, subscribe, and share.